My name is Johana. I am a project controls engineer. I work primarily with the contractor and the architect, the designers. I have been in the Foreign Service 3.5 years right now. This is my second tour. Right now I am in Mexico City, working for the new embassy compound, the construction of that humongous project. I am originally from Puerto Rico, and I study in Wisconsin for my undergrad. I went to master's in Colorado. I am I'm an architect for trade, but actually I work as a construction engineer for the State Department. I was working with the private sector on pharmaceuticals, and I wanted to work overseas, but the opportunities I had, they were not offering that option. So I started looking and searching through the internet for a long time, and I was asking myself, there's embassies all over the world. Who takes care of those buildings? And I knew there was a facilities branch for that. And doing that research, I found that also there's construction for new embassies or upgrades to embassies. I realized this was the job I was actually looking for many, many years. It's a job that offers me, it is inclusive. It offers me travel. I love to travel since I was back in school, like undergrad. I went for an overseas exchange program, and I was all over Europe, and I learned about different cultures. It opened my eyes to this is different from what I was exposed when my early years. And after that, I always wanted to go back, and looking for working overseas, it was my option or more my route, my path. When I found myself in the State Department, I realized this office is so inclusive. It has people from different backgrounds, different cultures. And what I like about this position right now, I feel I can keep growing and growing and growing. I'm not gonna be in one line. I keep like evolving and they offer you many ways of training on better yourself. And there's a lot of opportunity for growth. It offers a full spectrum for different disciplines. And once I was hired, for me, everything was new. I was like a sponge acquiring all this new knowledge and all these new people that I was meeting. Everybody was, they were giving me something, and I was giving them something back. It was like mixed together. After there's a certain time in your life, you start looking back. What have I done? What are my accomplishments? When we go overseas and we build all these great buildings, they have a meaning for other people that have a need. So I just wanted what I have from me, that is all these great things that I gain throughout my life, how do I give back? So I wanted to find a place where I felt that I belong to, but also I would give back somehow. And I think it made it.